byagala okumanya ebiriwo, ebyaliwo, oba ebigenda okubaawo. Program Tambula n'okumanya gose. Tambula n'okumanya ku MRU TV ne Royal FM. Tambula n'okumanya. Tambula n'okumanya.
Hillary Jane Rodham Clinton was born October 26, 1947. She's an American politician, diplomat, lawyer, writer, and public speaker who served as the 67th United States Secretary of State from 2009 to 2013, as a United States Senator from New York from 2001 to 2009, and a First Lady of the United States from 1993 to 2001. Clinton became the first woman to be nominated for President of the United States by a major political party when she won the Democratic Party nomination in 2016. She was the first woman to win the popular vote in any American presidential election. She grew up in the Chicago suburb of Park Ridge. Rodham graduated from Wellesley College in 1969 and earned a Juris Doctor from Yale Law School in 1973. After serving as a congregational legal counsel, she moved to Arkansas and married future President Bill Clinton in 1975. The two had met at Yale. In 1977, Clinton co-founded Arkansas Advocates for Children and Families. She was appointed the first female chair of the Legal Services Corporation in 1978 and became the first female partner at Little Rock's Rose Law Firm the following year. The National Lagos Journal twice listed her as one of the 100 most influential lawyers in America. Clinton was the first lady of Arkansas from 1979 to 1981 and again from 1983 to 1992. She advocated for health care reform. In 1994, her major initial, the Clinton Health Care Plan, failed to gain approval from Congress. In 1997 and 1999, she played a leading role in advocating the creation of the State Children's Health Insurance Program, the Adoption and Safe Families Act, and the Foster Care Independence Act. Clinton advocated for gender equality at the 1995 UN Conference on Women. Her marital relationship came under public scrutiny during the Lewinsky scandal, which led her to issue a statement that reaffirmed her commitment to the marriage. Clinton chaired the Senate Democratic Sterling and Outreach Committee from 2003 to 2007. Clinton advocated for medical benefits for first responders whose health was damaged in the September 11 attacks. She supported the revolution authorizing the Iraq War in 2002, but opposed the sack of U.S. troops in 2007. In 2008, Clinton ran for president but was defeated by eventual winner Barack Obama in the Democratic primaries. Clinton established the Cordonio Diplomacy and Development Review. She responded to the Arab Spring by advocating military intervention in Libya, but was harshly criticized by Republicans for the failure to present response to the 2012 Benghazi attacks. Clinton helped to organize a diplomatic isolation and a regime of international sanctions against Iran in an effort to force it to crucial its nuclear program. This effort eventually led to the multinational JCPOA nuclear agreement in 2015. Clinton made a second presidential run in 2016 after winning the Democratic nomination. She ran in the general election with Virginia Senator Tim Kaine as her running mate. She lost the presidential election to Republicans' opponent Donald Trump in the Electoral College, despite winning a plurality of the popular vote. Following her loss, she wrote her memoir, What Happened, and launched Onward Together, a political action organization dedicated to fundraising for progressive political groups. Since January 2020, she has been the Chancellor of Queen's University, Belfast, in Belfast, Northern Ireland.